the people say.
Ooh, ooh.
Don't stop moving. Can't stop, don't stop moving. It's moving. And if it does, and if it's gonna be alright.
2, 3, 4. Hundreds of stories before I showed up, and they tell them to me and pull photos up. And they're all connected like a pair of handcuffs. No one seemed affected, everyone had fucked. But there was a softness, some kind of understanding. Those 2 a.m. decisions are always shaky landings, and no one ever knew what could be demanded. Maybe it's the cards that she was handed. Call me up from a payphone. I said, hang tight, I can drive you home. I pulled on up and with a southern accent, I offered you my dad's leather jacket. I stole my dad's leather jacket. That was given to him from his father. I met her at a party. She'd come straight from work. Complained that the regulars were all a bunch of jerks. She always looked tired, she dazzled as a drunk. She even pulled off that stupid haircut. She said, I don't need a sponsor or the best lover. Some man that sees me as some fixer-upper. The last few years I've been running for cover, trying to sleep so I can dream of my mother. You call me up from a payphone. I said, hang tight, I can drive you home. I pulled on up and with a southern accent, I offered you my dad's leather jacket. When times were tough in the worst years, we never knew how to intervene. And now you're back and you're just unpacking. It's those bruised up takers you keep attracting. We've done a lot of these acoustic sessions lately. And we were about to go into the bridge. We said, wait a second. We ripped off Neil Young and we didn't even know it. Because I'm still in love with you. I want to see you dance again. Because I'm still in love with you. On this harvest moon. September, when it goes off like some goddamn alarm clock, and it hits her like your third shot. Conversations, she just stares off. There's no longer a voice calling when she goes out. Her mom's saying, I'll be up waiting for you. You call me up from a payphone. I said, hang tight, I can drive you home. I pulled on up and with a southern accent, I offered you my dad's leather jacket. When times were tough in the worst years, we never knew how to interfere. And now you're back and you're just unpacking those bruised up takers. Keep attracting. You call me up from a payphone. You call me up from a payphone. And I said, who the fuck uses a payphone? Hey folks, appreciate it.
Kind of eager beavers. We like to, you know, strap on our guitars and dance around.
Good beaver rock, love that.
Yeah, beaver rock.
Yeah, love that.
Yeah, that's our genre.
That's our new genre.
Even in the dead of night, we can make it to the morning. We can get things right. It's been a tough going. Sometimes you make out with an old friend. He and I ran it first, and I'm sliding in.